민낭기 민낭기
와샤
민낭기 민낭기
와샤
민낭기 민낭기
와샤
민낭기
와샤
민낭기 민낭기
와샤
민낭기 민낭기
와샤
민낭기 민낭기
와샤
민낭기
민낭기 스타투 민낭기 스타투 본게 아바주와야 테랑아 만져쓴 쿠키 만져쓴 쿠키 만져쓴 쿠키 내 생인제 생인제 민낭기 스타투 민낭기 스타투 본게 아바주와야 테랑아 만져쓴 쿠키 만져쓴 쿠키 만져쓴 쿠키 내 생인제 생인제 Cause when I sing
Get. majita, aunga kala, nakse majita, aunga kala, nakse majita, aunga kala. Nakse majita, aunga kala, nakse majita, aunga kala, nakse majita, aunga kala.
So this term, mother of the nation, doesn't come lightly.
No. Not just a mother of nation in the context of South Africa. In the whole of African continent, she's the most respected woman in the continent. She's the most celebrated revolutionary in the whole world. And during the apartheid struggles, Mama Winnie was actually known outside the country by a lot of anti-apartheid activists. She championed the Release Nelson Mandela campaign, made it more popular. She is actually made Nelson Mandela popular because she kept the name Nelson Mandela alive.
Thank you so much. I'm very touched and humbled by your remarks, and they are so genuine, and I am happy we have young people like yourself in the media. The responsibility of the media is to inform. And I have noticed a shift, a great shift in the latter years from reporting petty stories to very mature stories. And I'm very proud of the breed I see coming up of journalists. And I hope you will develop this fraternity to the extent that we can have the Ken Tembers, the Louis Nkosis of yesterday. And we had great reporters yesterday. And we hope that you'll keep the standard. Do continue informing. Yes, politicians will keep getting very worried. Your responsibility is to tell us the truth, the raw truth as it is. Thank you very much for that.